What I'd like to know is, are there still many people who can read the Naxi script, or are there fewer people now who can do that?
还有多少人懂这种纳西文字，还有这个不懂，这个现在教了他们教了几个把那个算算呢，懂这个纳西东巴文的，真正懂的人不懂，就像翻译那种就贵了，因为东巴人就说，还有我占过东巴人就说，那么真正能够生效的现在只到如今呢，剩的东巴不止100，其他的算上将近250左右吧，我大概估计就是这样。
Mr. He said that few people know the pictography and the dongba and the Naxi culture, and in the world, it's less than 250 people know this.
Really?
Yeah.
So there is a danger that this wonderful written language will disappear in,
yeah, I think
in
so.
Time.
Yeah.
Mm. That would be sad.
东巴文化了嘛，如果没有几千下，可能会全部都消失。他现在呢，翻译得有一本传记书，咱们丽江东巴人就说，一级翻译得差不多了，就一本传记书，他可能要交就50000块钱左右，那国际表附上去了，译引附上去，那基本上现在呢，有好几个东巴传习书，不会那个消失的。
He said that there are many Naxi culture studied rooms in Lijiang, and many people are studied there. So he thought that the Naxi culture will be descended by one generation to generation.
Oh, really? So there is hope. Good.